I'm going to demonstrate how easy it is to create a waveform with the built-in waveform editor on Agilent's new 33500 series function arbitrary waveform generator. The waveform I'm going to build for you is an exponentially decaying response, common in various applications. So let me get started. So let me insert one of our built-in waveforms first. I'm going to choose a sine wave, and I'm just going to define 10 cycles on that sine wave. Okay, so now I have my sine wave, 10 cycles. Let me exit out of here, and let me go to Edit Points, Advanced Edit, and then Perform Math. I want to highlight my waveform with my markers. There we go. Now I want to multiply my waveform by an exponentially falling function. So multiply. Let me select the exponential fall. Okay. Let me change the offset to match the sine wave. Okay, and there's our waveform. Now what I want to do before I exit the editor is I want, of course, to save my waveform. I'm going to now exit the editor, and I'm going to load the waveform into channel 1 and show it on the scope. So select ARB, you go to my new exponentially decaying response. There it is. Let me turn the output on, and there we go.